Shaboom. Life could be a dream. Shaboom. If I could take you up in paradise up above. Shaboom. If you would tell me I'm the only one that you love. Life could be a dream. Sweetheart, hello, hello again. Shaboom and open, we'll meet again. Boom. Ding dong, ding dong.
They're more than roommates.
Every time I go for a shower, the taps are dripping. Sorry.
Better than best friends.
That is you. Look at that. Can't wear Y fronts all your life, mate.
They're family.
There's amazing things waiting for you just around the corner. Wonderful things, like love, the greatest adventure of all. Got a date? Can't a bloke go out for a drink on a Friday night without you making a lifetime romance out of it?
This is the story of a father.
Life without women would be like a barbecue without beer, wouldn't it?
And a son.
You should take a leaf out of your own book, mate. I mean, there's bound to be a few old widows floating around.
There's a few young ones, too.
You've just taken your first step towards finding your perfect partner.
Call me Harry.
Have you stuck it up yet?
You dirty bastard!
You ought to be ashamed of yourself. You ought to be ashamed of him.
I don't want to be limited by other people's ideas of who I am, yours or anyone else's.
They have a lot in common.
Size isn't everything, it's what you do with it that counts.
His mom always said that to me.
Especially their differences.
He's a good, honest lad, and he's as much a friend as he is a son.
Lasagna again. Are you going senile or something?
Mind you, he can be a nightmare to live with. You always push your plate away from him. Always.
That's how you feel.
I don't think there's many got a father like you.
The sum of us.
Up your bum.
It's just a joke. Dad's always making jokes.
A comedy of love.
You've done it with girls? You never told me that. Hello, hello again. Shaboom and open me again.